Seoul and Washington canceled their combined air exercise schedule for Thursday due to bad weather. According to the Korean Air Force on Wednesday, the F-22 sent by the U.S. earlier this week were returned to Kadena Air Base in Okinawa, Japan. They took part in a combined aerial drill on Tuesday with Seoul's F-35As and F-15Ks at the KADIZ near Jeju. This was the first time in more than 4 years America has sent these stealth fighters to the nation.